Qatari Unified Sign Language is a proposal by the Qatari Supreme Council for Family Affairs to unify the deaf sign language, or perhaps languages, of Qatar. A dictionary has been published. The council's description suggests that sign language in Qatar may belong to the Arab Sign Language family.
References.